we will see his hand being free. And God will give him the flag of holiness.